Let's talk a little bit about legumes.
Hajde sada da nešto kažemo o mahunarkama.
There are huge numbers of legumes in your shops too. I saw them.
U vašim prodavnicama postoji mnogo vrsta mahunarki.
But people say legumes make you windy.
Ali ljudi kažu ove mahunarke proizvode gasove.
Now, legumes contain all kinds of compounds.
Mahunarke sadrže različite vrste sastojaka.
Glycosides and saponins.
Glikozide, saponine.
And these are enzyme suppressants.
A oni deluju onemogućavajući enzime.
You see, a seed is a dormant sleeping individual.
Seme jeste neko ko spava.
And so these enzyme suppressants keep all the enzymes asleep.
Tako da svi ovi sastojci čine da enzimi u tom semenu su uspavani, nisu aktivni.
That's why you can store the legume for a year and it can still grow.
Tako da možete mahunarku uskladištiti negde čitavu godinu i kad je izvadite, ona će rasti.
Now when you soak the legume,
a kad natopite mahunarku,
remember the water goes brownish?
Sećate se
or
da
yellow?
Voda obično postane ili žuta ili smeđa.
That's all these compounds coming out.
To je zbog toga što svi ovi sastojci počinju da se oslobađaju, da izlaze.
Now in nature, the food will only be used once all those substances are out.
A hrana će se iskoristiti tek kad ove sve sastojke oslobodimo, kad oni izađu.
Now we soak it in enough water for it to absorb all the water.
Mi natapamo mahunarke u toliko vode koliko će one upiti.
Now where are those substances then?
A gde su onda ti sastojci ove materije?
Back in the bean.
Vratili su se nazad u.
Now I eat the bean when it's cooked.
I ja jedem recimo pasulj kada je kuvan.
And those suppressants suppress all my enzymes too.
I ovi supresanti oni potiskuju i moje enzime takođe.
So I don't digest it properly and it goes through to the colon.
I ako nisu dobro svareni, idu u 12-palačno crevo.
And the bacteria start getting the rest of it.
A bakterije onda počinju da se bave ostatkom.
And then you wonder why you explode.
I onda se pitate zašto eksplodirate.
So what to do?
Šta treba raditi?
Soak in lots of water.
Natopiti u dosta vode.
And then the water is yellow.
Tako da je voda žuta.
What do you do with the water?
A šta radite s vodom?
Throw it away.
Bacite je.
But you know what we do with it?
Ali znate šta mi radimo s njom?
We say this looks good.
Ovo dobro izgleda.
And we pour it in another pot and we make a soup from it.
I onda stavimo drugi sud i od toga napravimo supu.
That's better than a nuclear weapon.
To je bolje od nuklearnog oružja.
You don't need the army, you just need a cook like that.
Ne treba vam, dakle, vojska, potrebno je da imate kuvara takve vrste.
So you wonder why some soups put you into orbit.
Onda se pitate zašto vas neke supe lansiraju u orbitu.
What do you do with the water?
Šta radite s vodom?
You throw it away, you put more water on.
Bacite je i stavite novu vodu preko toga.
You throw it away. You can do it 3, 4, 5 times.
Možete to raditi 3, 4 puta. Dakle, prelivati, odliti vodu, a staviti novu, opet odliti.
The more sensitive, the longer. You can do it soak and change the water for 2 days if you have to.
Možete natapati 2 dana ako ste osetljivi i nekoliko puta menjati vodu. Što ste osetljivi, više promena vode.
Now you say, but I'll starve if I have to wait for 2 days for the stuff to soak.
Reći ćete, izgladniću do smrti ako čekam 2 dana da se to natopi, pa da se posle kuva.
So you put it into freezer bags.
Tako da stavite u zamrzivač, u kese.
And you freeze it.
I onda zamrznete.
Then when you're hungry, you open the freezer, you take out the bag, you have it immediately.
I kada ste gladni, imate iz zamrzivača pravo kesu i odmah kuvate i pripremate.
And if you blend it,
ako blendirate,
then it makes more surface and it's much less likely to blow you up.
Ako dakle je u blenderu obrađeno, onda će manje imati mogućnosti da vas naduva jer će biti izjednačeno.
So if you do it this way, you don't have to get divorced anymore.
Tako ako na ovaj način pripremate, nećete morati da se razvodite više zbog ovih problema.
So if you take blend, if you take raw legumes,
ako uzmete dakle sirovu mahunarku,
put them in the blender,
stavite je u blender,
add a little bit of warm water,
stavite malo tople vode,
then you go
izblendirate,
yes, you go blend, yeah, then you add a little bit of salt and a little bit of herbs,
stavite soli i biljki začinskih,
and you take this liquid and you add some chopped onions or whatever you want.
Stavite dakle tečnosti, onda iseckanog crnog luka,
and then oats.
I onda ovas dolazi
zop. And you mix it.
I promešate.
Let it stand a little bit.
Stoji malo.
And patties.
I to je pašteta.
Yeah. And then you make a hamburger.
I onda pravite hamburger.
And you put the patty on top.
Stavite paštetu na vrh.
Slice of tomato, some lettuce, some cucumber.
Preko toga ide dobro paradajz, krastavci.
And then with sunflower seeds or with nuts you make a cream.
A onda od nekih orašastih plodova ili suncokretovog semena napravite krem.
And you add a little bit of lemon juice.
Stavite malo limunovog soka.
And a little bit of tomato paste if you want to.
Malo paste od paradajza.
And you have a thousand island dressing, you put that on top.
Stavite malo začina na vrh.
And you go hum.
I onda zagrizete.
It tastes great.
Vrlo ukusno je.
So start doing magic with legumes.
Tako da počnete da pravite čuda sa mahunarkama.
And soja is fantastic. It is rich in everything you need.
A soja je prosto fantastična, ima sve što vam je potrebno.
You can use this whole bean like this and make wonderful patties.
Možete koristiti celo zrno i praviti paštete.
And soups and stews and all kinds of things.
Supe, sosove, različite stvari.
But even tofu is very versatile.
A tofu je onako vrlo, da, tofu od soje, prerađena namirnica, vrlo doterana.
You think it's expensive?
Mislite li da je skup tofu?
Then make your own.
Onda napravite svoj sopstveni
bit
tofu.
Bit of trouble, but it's very cheap to make.
Dajte sebi vremena, jer je vrlo jeftino imati tofu kad se napravi u sopstvenoj
reči. And once it starts getting popular, it will become cheap.
I kada ovde postane popularan tofu, onda će postati i jeftin.
You can make mayonnaise with tofu.
Možete od tofu napraviti majonez.
So it's a little bit of 2 cups soft tofu and you add some water, onion, garlic, lemon juice, go got mayonnaise.
Tofu, voda, crni luk, malo praha od belog luka, limunov sok, malo dodate nešto za ukus, izblendirate, imate odmah gotovo.
You can make an omelet which looks better and tastes better than an egg omelet.
Možete napraviti od tofua omlet koji izgleda bolje, ima bolji ukus nego što je omlet od jaja.
So use a little bit of tofu.
Uzmete malo tofua.
Some rice flour.
Pirinčanog brašna.
Some cashews or sunflower seeds, cheaper.
Kešu, orahe ili jeftinije je suncokretovo seme.
Some spices.
Nešto začina.
And a little bit of something to make it yellow.
I nešto malo onoga da bude žut.
You can even use a little piece of carrot in your blender and it'll go yellow.
Možete malo staviti samo šargarepe u svom blenderu da ima tu boju.
Then you make an omelet in a pan.
I onda u tiganju napravite omlet.
If you have a non-stick pan, it'll come out perfect.
Ako imate onaj, da kažemo, koji ne lepi tiganj, da ne kažemo od kakvog je materijala, to sam se trudio, onda će ispasti perfektan.
But if it's a normal pan, the first one will be a bit sticky.
Ali ako je normalni tiganj, onda će biti prvo pečenje malo onako lepljivo.
And it'll break.
I potamneće.
It's okay, give it to the wife. The good one comes to me then.
Kad se prva, dakle, ta palačinka omleta ispeče, to ide ženi, a onda drugi ide meni, kaže.
And then you put in your best filling, whatever you want in there.
I onda šta god vam se sviđa stavite kao fill.
And imagine serving it with pommes frites that you've made with a little bit of olive oil and nice salad.
I onda je good tu food. Salata, dakle od krompira koja je sa maslinovim uljem začinjena.
You can make cheesecake with it.
Možete napraviti kolač od sira.
You can make quiche with it.
Quiche.
I'll come back to quiche.
Quiche, yeah.
Yeah. You don't know what quiche is? He's not
quiche,
a cook.
Quiche. Nisam kuvar, priznajem. On me pita da sam kuvar.
It rises I'm not. In the oven, you know, like cheese quiche. Okay.
Yeah.
You can make waffles with soy.
Mogu se praviti wafli od soje.
Just a little bit of soaked beans, rolled oats, water and salt.
Dakle, natopljeno sojino zrno, vode, soli, zajedno sa nešto.
And then blend it.
I onda se to u blenderu izblendira.
Now, it takes a little bit longer than with eggs.
Potrebno je nešto više vremena nego s jajima.
So you make them when you watch TV one night.
Jedne večeri kad gledate televiziju to napravite.
And you make a whole lot.
I onda nagomilate.
Freeze them.
I zamrznete.
And when you want waffles, you just put them in the toaster. And then you have... Waffles
kad hoćete
like
wafle, poređete ih u toster, ispečete, imate ih sveže.
And learn from the Mexicans and from the Indians what to do with legumes.
A šta da uradite sa mahunarkama, naučite to od Meksikanaca, Indijaca, od tih azijskih naroda.
And with lentils, the dals and all those fantastic things that the Eastern cuisine does.
Dakle, možete koristiti sočivo u obilju, kao što istočnjačka koristi.
And start using sprouts.
I počnite da koristite klice.
Let me tell you about chickpeas.
Da vam kažem nešto o leblebli.
Raw chickpeas?
Nautu. Sirov naut ili lebleblija.
Soaked chickpeas.
Dakle, sirov.
Blend.
Se izblendira.
And then put into a pot, bring to boil.
Stavi se u lonac i pusti se da proključa.
It goes thick.
Dok ne počne da se stvaraju mehurići.
Add lemon juice.
Onda se doda limunovog soka.
A little bit of salt and a little bit of something sweet if you want.
Nečeg slatkog ako želite.
And you have a mayonnaise.
Imate majonez.
Make a potato salad with that.
Pravite krompir salatu sa tim.
Normal mayonnaise is got all these eggs and all this oil and all this vinegar. It's terrible stuff.
Kaže, pravi majonez ima u sebi sva ta jaja, svo ulje i svo sirće. Strašno.
And with carob you can make chocolate sauces.
Sa rogačom možete napraviti sve moguće zamene za čokoladu.
So you can use dates and water and carob powder.
Možete koristiti urme, vodu, prah od rogača.
And you can also as an option add some grain coffee.
Kafu od žitarica.
Blend this.
Sve to izblendirati.
And you have a chocolate sauce.
I imate čokoladni sos.
And with lentils you can do all kinds of things, even make spreads like leberwurst sausage.
A sa sočivom možete praviti sve vrste recepata, čak i one kobasice koje je trenjače, one koje se pun džigernjače, dakle hurke i tako dalje. Ja ne znam sve te vrste, ali takve kobasice od sočiva.
Yeah. So you use the cooked lentils and you mix with a little bit of oat porridge.
Dakle, sa nešto zobi, kašaste, prokuvane zobi.
And the margarine gives the flavor.
A majoran daje u stvari ukustu.
And you can add some finely chopped onions and then you have wonderful spreads. You can do it with any legume.
Možete dodati crnog luka, dakle, iseckanog i onda napraviti zaista pravo jelo.
So with legumes you make chocolate sauces.
Dakle, od mahunarki možete napraviti čokoladni sos.
You make patties and all kinds of interesting things.
Paštete i vrlo zanimljivih jela.
You make spreads and you make sprouts.
Raznih premaza, namaza.
And with the nuts and the seeds you add the to the food.
A sa semenjem i orašastim plodovima dajete onaj pravi ukus hrani.
You make nut milks and nut sauces and nut creams and nut mayonnaises.
Dakle, sve od tih orašastih plodova, dakle, lešnik, badem, orah i tako dalje, mleko, sosovi, kreme, majoneze od toga.
Or you could use it as seeds. You can use sunflower seeds and you can make mayonnaises and spreads and sauces with seeds.
Od semenja, na primjer, suncokretovog semenja možete da pravite majoneze, kremove i tako
dalje. Now you want to tell me not so expensive.
I ja ću vam reći da to nije ni tako skupo.
How much is a chicken?
Koliko košta pile?
How much?
100 dinars.
100 dinars per chicken.
Jedno pile 100 dinara.
Per kilo. Ah, oh, per kilo. Okay, 100 dinars per kilo. That's cheap, right?
Ne znam cene na pijaci, izvinite.
How much of the chicken is bone? How much of the chicken is bone?
Koliko je tu kostiju?
Half.
Skoro pola.
How much your chicken cost?
Koliko onda pile košta?
200 dinars per kilo.
200 dinara kilogram.
How much of the chicken is water?
A koliko u tom piletu ima vode?
70%.
70%.
600 dinars per kilogram.
600 dinara kilogram.
Don't tell me not so expensive.
Nemojte reći da su orašasti plodovi skupi.
Your chicken is very expensive.
Zato što je pile vrlo skupo.
So, with nuts you use very little.
Sa orašastim plodovima koristite mali deo.
But you try and satisfy a man with a little bit of chicken.
I probajte da date čovjeku, odraslom čovjeku samo malo pileta.
So, here you have your nuts.
Dakle, ovdje su vaši orašasti plodovi.
What do you do with them?
Šta da radite s njima?
Or seeds, you can substitute sunflower seeds, for example.
Ili sa semenjem možete staviti suncokretovo seme kao zamenu.
Not quite so nice, but good enough.
Nije baš tako ukusno, ali je dobro.
So you make a mayonnaise, so easy.
Tako možete lako napraviti majonez.
Cashew nuts or sunflower seeds in the blender.
Dakle, kešu ili suncokretovo seme u blender.
Cover with water.
Malo šolja vode.
Go bzzz, till it's fine.
I?
Till it's absolutely fine.
Dok je potpuno onako urađeno.
Add your salts and your things, whatever you want.
Posolite ili dodate šta hoćete.
And then blend a little bit slower if you can.
I onda ako možete, sporije blendirajte.
And add your lemon juice.
I dodajte za to vreme vaš sok od limuna.
Or squeeze it first and pour it in slowly.
Ili prvo iscedite limun pa polako dodajte.
And then watch it.
I onda gledajte.
All of a sudden it goes thick.
Odmah će postati.
And there you have
gust,
a mayonnaise.
I onda imate gust majonez.
And you can use that same spread.
I onda to možete kao namaz koristiti.
Without the lemon maybe.
Možda bez limuna.
You can pour it over a pizza.
Na picu staviti.
And then you bake your pizza in the oven.
I onda zapeći picu u rerni.
No cheese, instant digestion tastes fantastic.
Nema, dakle, sira, a smesta se vari odlično.
You can use those nut sauces with something sweet to put over whatever you're having for pudding.
Ove orašaste plodove možete koristiti sa onim što ćete kasnije koristiti kao puding.
And you make your lasagnas with those creams.
Možete i lazanju koristiti sa ovim kremovima.
So you have your pasta, your tomato, your onion.
Imate pastu, paradajz i luk crni.
And you can pour the cream over it.
Preko toga naspete krem.
Pasta, onion, cream over it.
Razmažete opet pasta, krem, luk.
And then you bake it in the oven.
Onda zapečete u rerni.
Open the door.
Otvorite vrata.
And watch the neighbors come running to ask what smells so nice.
I onda gledate kako komšije dolaze i pitaju vas šta to tako lepo miriše.
And you know in your country you can get soya milk powder.
U vašoj zemlji možete dobiti prah mleko od soje u prahu.
Fantastic stuff.
To je fantastično.
Powder in the blender.
Možete taj prah staviti u blender.
Little bit of water.
Malo vode.
Bzzz.
To je to.
Yeah? And that's not thick and creamy.
Postane kremasto.
And then you add also lemon juice to that.
I tome dodate limunov sok.
And it also goes thick.
I on se zgusne.
And you could make it a little bit more liquid.
Možete činiti tečnijim.
Then you can use that for your lasagnas and your pastas.
I na to, onda koristiti na lasanjama i pastama.
If you take cashew nuts that are blended,
ako blendirane kešu orahe uzmete,
and you bring them to boil, you cook them,
i prokuvate ih,
it tastes like stroganoff sauce.
Izgleda po ukusu kao sos stroganov.
So you get fantastic flavors with nuts and seeds.
Tako da od ovih semenki i orašastih plodova možete dobiti najrazličitije ukuse.
And ladies start adding pumpkin seeds to your mueslis and your granolas and on your foods and your breads.
Dame, dodajte bundevino seme u svoje majoneze, premaze i tako dalje.
And sesame seeds.
I susamovo seme.
Have you heard of tahini?
Da li ste čuli za tahini?
Blended sesame seeds like a cream?
To je samleveno susamovo seme. Imamo mi i ovaj slatki oblik toga, yeah. Tako u alvi.
So the nuts add to the food.
Tako da orašasti plodovi dodaju ukus hrani.
The flavor.
Daju ukus.
And makes it rich and creamy.
I čine da je ona bogata i kremasta.
And then don't forget your fruits and your vegetables.
A nemojte zaboraviti svoje voće i povrće.
And remember there's a huge variety.
I setite se da postoji ogromna raznolikost.
To most people, bananas and apples, that's fruit.
Za mnoge ljude banane i jabuke to je sve od voća.
That's true.
Istina je.
But there are melons and olives and papayas and all kinds of fruits.
Dakle, postoji mnoštvo vrsta voća.
Start becoming fruit conscious.
Postanite svesni ovog raznolikog voća.
Preserved fruit is better than no fruit in the winter.
Sačuvano za zimu, dakle kroz kompote, džemove i tako dalje, je mnogo bolje nego bez voća.
Think how the old people worked.
Mislite o tome šta su vaši stari radili.
In the summer they made all the preserves.
U toku leta oni su pripremali zimnicu da je posle pojedu tokom zime.
And in the winter they had them.
Onda su to imali tokom zime.
Today we have no time for these things.
Danas više nemamo vremena za to.
But we have time to sit for hours in the doctor's room.
Ali imamo vremena da sedimo u čekaonicama lekara satima.
And remember what I told you about vegetables.
I setite se kad sam vam pričao o povrću.
You need them in the diet.
Neophodno nam je u ishrani.
And you need variety in the diet.
I potrebna vam je raznolikost u ishrani.
And the 10 top antioxidant fruits are
10 najboljih namirnica antioksidanata među voćem.
There they are on the screen.
Evo ih.
Number one is the strawberry.
Najbolja na tom području je jagoda.
The plum and the orange and the grapes and the grapefruit and the bananas and the apple.
Šljiva, naranđa, crveno grožđe, kiwi, grapefruit, belo grožđe, banana, jabuka, paradajz.
And the tomato contains a component good for prostate cancer. Gentlemen, remember.
Muškarci, setite se da paradajz ima komponente dobre za rak prostate.
And look at the vegetable top 10.
A pogledajte najboljih 10 među antioksidancima kod povrća.
There they are.
Evo ih. Beli luk, kelj, španać, brokoli, dakle, zatim 7 je cvekla,
paprika,
crni luk i kukuruz. Red bell pepper, nisam siguran.
And remember, everyone has different phytochemicals.
Setite se da svaka od ovih namirnica ima različitu fitohemikaliju.
So don't think top 10, think top 1000.
Tako da nemojte misliti samo ovih prvih 10, nego mislite o prvih 1000.
And so you can see that it doesn't just consist of lettuce leaves and carrots.
I videli ste već da se ne sadrži sve u šargarepi i salati.
But you have all kinds of things. You have burgers and you have lasagnas and you have Eastern cuisine and Western cuisine and Mediterranean cuisine.
Dakle, na svetu postoji mnogo različitih kuhinja, zapadna, istočna, mediteranska, sa svim različitim ukusima koji tu pripadaju i namirnicama.
And it must be fun.
I treba da bude zadovoljstvo.
And it must taste good.
I treba da bude dobrog ukusa.
I don't believe it has to taste bad because it's healthy.
Ne verujem da treba da ima loš ukus zato što je zdravo.
And I have written a book on it, it's hard to get.
Napisao sam knjigu o tome, teško je nabaviti.
But there are other books that are good on the market.
I postoje i druge knjige na tržištu o ovome, koje su dobre.
And you can use any recipe book in the world.
A možete koristiti bilo koju knjigu recepata na svetu.
And substitute the bad with the good.
I zameniti ono što je loše onim što je dobro.
And experiment.
I eksperimentisati.
And whatever doesn't taste so good, give to him.
I ono što vam nije dobro za jelo, dajte meni, kaže on.
Until it tastes right.
Ako je po ukusu dobro.
And don't give up.
Nemojte odustajati.
Because the rewards are fantastic.
Zato što su nagrade fantastične.
Uživajte zdrav život. Za dalje informacije o ovoj temi možete nas kontaktirati na web adresi www.glasnade.com.